Nursing home abuse, neglect, and injury claims seem to be more and more common these days. Part of that is due to the number of patients that are at the nursing homes or facilities, coupled with the fact that there's just not enough staff members present to help. Nursing home residents need assistance, whether it's eating, getting in and out of bed, or going to the bathroom. If there aren't enough staff members present, that's when people get hurt. If you have a family member who has been injured or killed at a nursing facility, it's important to gather as much information as you can to prove that claim against the nursing facility. That includes pictures or photographs of the injuries that your family member or loved one may have suffered. It also includes any interaction that you may have had with the staff members. That information would be extremely helpful to move forward with a claim or to prove a claim or wrongdoing against the nursing facility or staff members. Be mindful that the nursing facilities have a team of lawyers, along with their insurance companies who have lawyers, who are going to be willing to fight and defend that claim at all costs. At Mazo McCullough, we are an experienced team of lawyers who will fight those insurance companies for you or your family member. We have successfully handled nursing home cases, abuse cases in the past, and we have a team of lawyers that are willing to fight those insurance lawyers for you. If you have any questions or need any assistance in regards to a nursing home abuse, neglect, or injury claim, give us a call at the Law Office of Mazo McCullough.